How have you been sleeping? Have you been eating well? I take that as a no. Don't want to make any assumptions based on your profession.